Well, folks, here we are on hole number nine. As you can see, we are in qualification zone. We basically just need, we're probably good with the 10, but we're probably going to need at least a birdie to get us to minus 11. And if we happen to get that eagle, well, there we sit at minus 12 atop the leaderboard. So I'm going to go with the extra mile and the guardian on this hole. Now, you have to hit it a long ways, and you're probably going to have to use a berserker, or you're going to need one of the racetrack ball or whatever it is there. One that looks like a tire, anything with length. It's very difficult to make this green in two without a doubt. So I'm not sure that I'm going to be able to do it either. So we'll see what happens here. But hopefully we get a good wind. Now it depends really on the wind what we're going to be even able to do. It's going to have to be a really high wind here so that I don't have to bounce it over the sand, and I can actually just go straight across. Which I don't think I have the balls for, and I really don't. I really don't want to use a berserker in qualifying, seeing how I'm already qualified, so I'm probably just going to go with a Titan ball, I guess, and knock it out there far enough that I can get myself set up to at least get the birdie, right? So 7.5. What if we go to the Titan? Okay, we're gonna go with the Titan, I guess. I don't think I'm going to make it across there, but I'm going to give it a shot.
Great shot!
I'm going to end up in the sand trap even if I do make it across here. Nope. Squeaked it on, so we're definitely not making the green in two. We just got to set ourselves up so that we're getting the birdie out of this. You really got to use like 7 wind. It's just not enough to get across there when you don't have enough club. I mean, my extra miles maxed and I still couldn't get across there. Now I'd have to use a snow globe or a berserker to maybe get across there, but I don't know that I would. Like, the wind's literally got to be up in the 10 range for you to be whacking this across, I think. I don't know, I should have drummed up the, I probably should have done the bounce because I knew I wasn't going to make it. But I don't think even the bounce gets you far enough along. Yeah, see, you're not really getting that much further along. But further than me. Because myself, I'm not even getting anywhere here, so wonder, yeah, no topspin. Should have stuck with the sniper, I guess. So we're gonna put some backspin on this, and we're just gonna try and leave it right in there on the fairway. And hope for the best here. See, that's the difference, I guess you could say, between, you know, playing in expert, playing in masters, and sticking in pro. I don't have the balls to play way up there.
Great shot.
I don't have the max clubs to play way up there. It's just a matter of having the right equipment to do it. Now let's see if I can even get on the green here. So I can make the green, obviously. But we don't want this to go too short and not get up there. So, here's hoping. Man, I hit a great ball. Well, as long as she stays quite nice and close here, we're going to have a shot at the birdie, which will get us a minus 11. Not quite, but close enough that it's an easy chip. There we go. Birdie it is for a minus 11. We will take it. Is this going to make it there? He didn't adjust it at all. Oh, he's going to miss. Nope. I guess that target was extremely small. Kind of hard to miss. So I am not playing this hole. I really am not in 2,500 times playing the same par 3. So we'll give him that one. Take our minus 11. Move on. See where we ended up here. So we ended up in 4th place. Tied for 4th, I guess. Not too bad. Can't complain. Matt must have got a better, he got a donut there, so I'm not sure why he's ahead of us. That makes no sense. Oh, wait a minute. Three eagles. And I only had two. That, see, but I had more. Yeah. I know how they do it, but same with him. We should have been ahead of him because he got that donut. But he had more eagles than us, so, but we had more birdies than he did. So I'm not sure really how that system works exactly, but I know it goes off of the spectacular shots. So 3 eagles is better than 2, and that's why he's ahead of us. I might even tell you here. Eagles in qualifying, yeah, so 3 and 2. Well, that just brings you to that stuff. But anyway, there we have it, folks. We are done. We should qualify, and I wish you all good luck. Join up to golfclashnow.com. Lots of info in there. Head down to the Facebook page Golf Clashers or Golf Clash Learn or Burn. You can also get a ton of info out of there as well. And if you like some t-shirts, stuff like that, please join the wiggleboomsports.com website and check things out. But anyway, thanks for watching, guys, and we'll catch you on the next video.